Hello friends, I am Fanny. Today I come up with the topic Personal Protective Equipment. What is PPE? PPE means Personal Protective Equipment. It's a specialized clothing or equipment worn by employees for protection against health and safety hazards. PPE is designed to protect many parts of the bodies, that is eyes, head, face, hands, feet and ears. And it acts as a barrier between hazard and person. Before going to discuss about types of PPE, let us see some of the hazards associated with workplace activities. Impact from falling or flying objects, risk of head bumping, hair entanglement, chemical splash, gas and vapors, radiation, dust. Noise levels are higher than 80 decibels. Abrasion, cuts and punctures, electrical shock, skin irritation, chemical burns, wet and slippery surfaces, cuts and punctures, electrostatic buildup, metal or chemical splash. Temperature extremes, adverse weather, chemical or metal splash, impact of penetration and contaminated dust. Dust, gas and oxygen deficiency. Let us discuss about types of PPE. The types of PPE are eye protection, head protection, hearing protection, hand protection, foot protection, respiratory protection, and fall protection. Head protection. Safety helmets. Safety helmets provide protection against falling objects, flying particles, etc. Disposable head caps. Disposable head cap is worn by employees for personal protection while working with volatile or powdered chemicals. Eye protection. Safety goggles. These are designed to protect the wearer from minor particles entering into the eyes. Over spectacles. These safety glasses over your regular prescription glasses. Face shields. A face shield is a device used to protect the wearer's entire face from impact hazard such as flying objects, debris, and chemical splashes. Hearing protection. Earplugs and earmuffs. Earplugs and earmuffs used in high noise areas. Earplugs reduce 20 to 30 decibels noise and earmuffs reduce 15 to 22 decibels noise. hand protection. Neoprene gloves. Neoprene has a good abrasion and cut resistance. These gloves are specially good for acids, bases, alcohols, fuels, peroxides, hydrocarbons, and most hazardous chemicals. Nitrile gloves. These gloves are specially designed for solvents, oils, greases, and some acids and bases, etc. Leather hand gloves. Made up of leather, these gloves protect from heat range up to 350 degrees centigrade. PVC hand gloves. Made up of polyvinyl chloride, specific to work with concentrated strong acids and bases, salts, other water solutions, alcohols, and amines. Surgical hand gloves or light nitrile gloves can be used for laboratory work activities. Cotton dotted hand gloves. These gloves offer more protection against mechanical risks. Electrical hand gloves. These gloves provide an excellent means of protecting the workers from accidental electrical contact. Foot protection. Safety shoes. Leather shoes with metallic toe guard which protects the foot from falling objects or compressions. Usually combined with a midsole plate to protect against punctures. PVC shoes or gum shoes which protects against oil and water surfaces. Shoe covers. Disposable shoe cover is worn by employees for personal protection while working with volatile or powder chemicals. Full body protection. Aluminized suit. Used for work in the general areas of high temperatures, ambient heat protection up to 200 degree Fahrenheit or 93 degree centigrade. Fire proximity suit. A fire proximity suit is a suit designed to protect a firefighter from high temperatures, especially near fire of extreme temperatures. Leather aprons. Leather aprons are used for protection against chemical spillages while handling chemicals. Respiratory protection. Disposable nose mask. Disposable face masks are devices used to cover mouth and nose. They serve as a barrier between contaminants and mouth. 3M disposable mask. It offers protection against inert harmless dust with a minimum limit of 10 mg per meter cube. Air suit. Air suit can be coupled with airline system to provide body and respiratory protection. Self-contained breathing apparatus, SCBA, sometimes referred to as a compressor breathing air apparatus or simply breathing apparatus, is a device owned by rescue workers, firefighters, and others to provide breathable air in an immediate danger to life or health atmospheres. Half and full face cartridge mask. Air purifying respirators have filters or cartridges that filter out or absorb contaminants in the air. Safety harness with lanyard. Safety harness with lanyard used for fall protection while working at height. and the basic PPE rules to follow at work spot are: PPE must be supplied and used at work wherever there is a risk to health and safety that cannot be adequately controlled in another way. All PPE signage should be blue and white for easy identification. PPE is provided with instructions and trainings on how to use it safely. PPE signages must be provided and maintained at work spot. PPE is maintained and stored properly. PPE is used correctly by employees. That's the end of the session.
Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel for more updates.